高兴，就是这一次呢，我还是可以和这一班这么有创意、这么有才华的朋友聚在一起，炮制这一杯特有意义的演出。因为娱乐生态而延伸出来的这些歌曲呢，民生民间都很喜欢的这些歌呢，其实真的是太好听了。其实系讲声50年代，我哋大妈未独立之前。 好多啲藝人啊、歌手嚟南洋呢度唱夜總會啊、表演啊、演出，咁就係講呢個故事嘅，即係比如上個月我哋落新加坡表演嗰陣時，有啲觀眾諗住嗰啲音樂家係咪個歌手係新加坡人，佢哋諗唔到係成個班底係馬來西亞嚟嘅，所以我覺得我哋馬來西亞度其實有好多啲藝人啊、歌手係其實有好高水準嘅。
So in this play, I'm not just playing music. I'm also going to be one of the protagonists in this play, and we are going to bring you through many types of emotions, up and down, happy and sad. And the music is going to be very lively because we are going to have a full quartet, jazz quartet, going to play for you.
But next time you need me, I say I have another day. Tinggal hampa duduk menangis menantikan tuan lekas kembali.
How do you
know? You tell me this.
又英俊又潇洒又高大，同一个工厂出来的吗？你有没有问？<音乐>